Dick. I'm at 1965 West Mockingbird Drive in Chandler, Arizona. It's a one-story house. It's stucco with a barrel tile roof and a two-car garage. It has some landscaping. I believe the house is occupied. There's a car here. Must be somebody in the house taking things out because there it is stickered as being vacant. It has a double gate to the backyard. Garage door is in good shape. There was a slight lull in the windstorm we're going through here, and I heard the AC going, so somebody must be in there moving it out because it is stickered for vacant. Garage door is in good shape. The stucco is in good shape, as is the roof. I see the garage floor is epoxied. The fascia boards, soffits are all in good shape. It's a nice, quiet neighborhood. Nice homes. Nice landscaping. So it's Vic at 1965 West Mockingbird Drive, Chandler, Arizona.